Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. As summer sizzles, so does the Chevy model year-end event. Right now, lease a 2013 Traverse for just $259 a month, giving you extra cash for trips to the beach, the golf course, the park. You get the idea. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with his web update. You saw the showers today, a couple of bright spots too mixed in, but it was a mostly cloudy day, and we'll likely see more showers as we go into the overnight and into our Monday. Nothing heavy, but there could be a couple of downpours south of town. The viewing conditions for the Perseid meteor shower are far from perfect, but if there are a couple of breaks, you could see 100 to 150 meteors per hour from midnight through 4 o'clock in the morning. So you might want to look up in case there are some breaks in the overcast. High pressure is moving out. The storm system is moving in. And along it, there are some thunderstorms that are starting to develop across Nebraska, Iowa, and now into western portions of Wisconsin. You see some live lightning strikes there into northeastern Iowa. And that's what we'll be tracking as we go into the overnight. Clouds moving back in after we had a couple of breaks develop during the late afternoon and early evening. As we go hour by hour, this is at 11 o'clock. There are downpours, but they're south of town, down towards Racine. Seen in Kenosha, also Lake Geneva. The first batch moves out, and as we go into the overnight and first part of our Monday morning, another batch of downpours comes north. So that might involve the Monday morning commute through 6 o'clock. So you might need the umbrella, you might need the windshield wipers as you're heading out on the roads. And then we catch a break, and there might be a few more showers that do develop during the afternoon with that instability. And then by 5 o'clock, we'll likely see that activity begin to wane as things do quiet down and high pressure builds back in. Storm threats is zero. We're not expecting any of the ingredients to come together for any organized severe weather. Temperatures are, we're into the 70s and upper 60s. This was as of 6 o'clock this evening, and low 70s from Milwaukee south down to Kenosha. Actually popped up to now 79 degrees in Kenosha with some sunshine. Temperatures tonight, 59 degrees with a southwest wind at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Highs for our Monday, mid-70s, fairly uniform due to the fact we have a lot of clouds around and rain showers. Our planner as we go into the day, we'll see temperatures climbing to the mid-70s after a start in the 60s at 8 o'clock. The drive home, we'll still see some showers and a temperature of 72 degrees. Tuesday, we dry out. The sunshine returns, staying into the 70s for the remainder of the week. Next weekend looks beautiful with highs in the mid to high 70s. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next weather update will be on the web, posted by Sally.